Well, it would appear my water pump seal blew. It was all coming from behind the pulley. That mess of coolant everywhere's.